Right then, in the last video, we had a look at a game called 12 Minutes, and I've been playing it a bit more since, and I struggle to finish it because there's some things that you've got to do in certain orders to trigger certain events. So we're going to have a look at it again today. I've been doing some reading since we last played this game, so although I've spoiled it for myself a little bit, I've not spoiled it for you guys, and this video can be a little bit of a walkthrough. We're not going to call it part two, we're just going to call it walkthrough. And it'll show you from start to finish, providing this works the way I want it to, how to complete the game, and how to handle each of the loops. So let's start it up. And we're gonna start from the beginning this time. So I've deleted the save data. Now, unfortunately, we can't skip. I don't think. Can we? Yes, we can. Right, so it's the options button to skip, and we'll continue. So the first bit is the hallway. So you'll start the game in the elevator, as you see now, and you'll emerge into the hallway with what has been described as the shining carpet. So we're going to go out, take a look at the paintings on the wall to your left and your right. This is just showing how to interact with objects. However, when you look at the painting on your left, you'll notice something unique about it, and that is that this red book here, this is going to be significant later on. All the other books are dark black colored. This is red, so it's significant later on. So with that, we're going to move forward. Now this door is ours. You can try these doors if you want to. You don't have to. We're going to go and try our front door.
Locked.
I know.
I hope that spare set's still in the plans.
We're gonna go get our spare set of keys.
There we go.
And get into the apartment. So we're in the apartment. This is where we start with the dessert shite. So we're going to turn on the switch.
Be out in a second.
Grab the mugs.
Hey there.
I didn't. Just let her do the greeting.
Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
And then we're going to fill the mugs. So we're going to drag them one at a time to the sink. And then we're going to go to the fridge. We're going to grab both plates. And we're going to set the table. One there and one there. Put the mugs down as well. And then with that, we're going to go to our wife. We're going to tell her it's a good time for dessert.
All right, I'm ready to get wowed by this dessert.
Just give me 1 second.
So she's going to go in the bedroom. We're going to take a seat. Don't start eating. Wait until she sits down. I made this mistake. I started eating. It caused a bit of a row. She stormed out. I mean, if you want to do it, then that's fine. But obviously it might affect how the loop plays out. So let her...
Wow.
just do a couple more bits. So she'll go and turn the radio on. Everything up. And she'll turn the lights off. So there's the lights. There's the radio. And then she sits down. As soon as she sits down and starts eating, you can start as well.
So, when is a dessert not just dessert? I have something to share.
Dessert and a present? When is this, my birthday?
Just open it.
So, she's going to give you the present. You're going to open it. And inside, you'll find a set of baby clothes. So, if you click on the baby clothes.
Yeah. I'm pregnant! We're having a baby!
It'll move forward.
What? Wow!
Yeah, wow! So, how are you feeling over there?
And then you're going to ask, why Dahlia? It's important you ask this and not the other one.
Why Dahlia?
I wanted to name her for your mother.
But I never even knew her.
So? She's still a part of you.
Now you can play out the rest of the conversation however you want.
You won't be able to read that there's someone else's name on his onesie. It's a nice surprise. Don't overthink it. Now you want to talk about the actual pregnancy?
I'm just going to keep it positive, so I'm going to say it's going to be great.
Hey, it's going to be great.
You think so?
You kidding me? You're incredible, and I'm, you know, decent. The baby that we make is going to be amazing. And it will be so, so loved.
Yeah, damn straight. God, I love you.
Okay, so at 12:05... The cop's gonna show up.
Hey, we're doing it. We're having a baby. Hey, I have an idea. Don't laugh at me.
We're gonna both get arrested.
Do you wanna dance with
me? It's important that we don't resist or click on anything while this happens. So let's do a dance.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Wait for the cop to arrive, so we'll kill some time.
I'll follow. You coming?
Lady.
Here comes the cop now.
It's been a while, huh?
I'll get it.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
What's going on?
Hands behind
again,
your back,
don't do anything, don't click anything. Just let it play out. Keep the cursor where it is.
I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's...
Now, at some point...
My father? Please, you must...
He's going to start strangling you, which is normal. Again, don't click anything.
Tell me where the watch is.
And just before the loop ends, your wife will reveal that the watch is in there, and that's when it will cut to the next loop.
We all go our separate ways.
I'm telling you, I don't know about any watch.
Okay, let's just see.
Look, I don't know... No, please. Okay. Just stop. Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please. The watch is in.
Okay, loot number two. So, all you need to do in this one is wait for your wife to come out. Of the bathroom.
You're okay.
And then you're gonna have a chat with her, so.
What?
She's in the bathroom at the moment. She's going to come out any second.
What the hell just happened?
There she is. She's going to come and greet you.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in.
So, you're going to let her sit down on the couch?
Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Didn't you already say that?
What?
I don't know.
What?
But, no. I was just... How is this possible?
Okay. So, now you're going to talk to her. And you're going to tell her it feels like the same day.
Look, I know this sounds weird, but the day's repeating itself.
Uh-huh.
Now you're going to prove that the day is restarting.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great.
Let's and what the way you need to do this, so you're going to choose what to prove it with, obviously. You need to click on the window above the sink. So over here.
In a few seconds, we're going to hear thunder.
The forecast is clear.
Yeah, I know. Wait and see.
So... this might take a little while. You might have to kill a bit of time. It happens just before 12:02. So you'll have a bit of dialogue while you're waiting, and then it will happen.
So, when's it going to start?
And there it is.
Wow. That was spooky. How did you do that?
See? I'm in a time loop. You believe me now?
I mean, it was definitely something. I'm going to need a little more.
So you're going to need to give a bit more proof. And the way you're going to do this, choose what to prove it with again. You're going to walk straight into the bedroom. And in the drawer... is the present.
Okay,
so you're going to take the present out, or you're just going to click on the present and it'll automatically take it out, and he'll walk over to his wife, give it a present. That's more proof.
This present. Look, it's clearly unopened, but I know there are baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could you know?
I told you that I'm in a time loop. Do you believe me now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think
so the rest of this loop's going to be a bit frustrating. You're going to run through a load of dialogue options to question her.
This is crazy.
So if you click on her, the first thing you want to do is ask her about her past. In fact, is it other topics? No. Her past. And ask her about the pocket watch.
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
A pocket watch? No. Not that I remember.
Then ask about a father.
Hey, how'd your father die?
Well, that's a fun conversation topic.
Now she might. You keep asking about those two subjects. She might get frustrated and stop answering questions, which is fine.
Pocket watch, very valuable.
Babe, I have no idea what you're talking about.
You can ask where she hid the watch. You can just keep it on the watch, but we're just going to switch between the two.
Did you kill your father?
Excuse me? No. Fun question, though. Real funny. Mm-hmm.
Where'd you hide the watch?
Will you stop with that?
Did you murder your father?
What the fuck kind of question is that? Is this some kind of mind game? I'm not playing.
I need to know what you did with the watch.
This isn't funny. We're done talking about this.
Tell me, did you murder your
fucking... Of course not! This isn't funny. You're scaring me. All this fucked up time loop stuff. I need to get some air.
So she's got frustrated now. You've asked about the watch and you've asked about her father. You've gone through all the dialogue you can. You've left that third one on purpose. So while she's going out, we're going to go in to the bedroom. We got the dodgy light switch here. We're going to turn it off and on again and until you get electrocuted and knocked out. And then it should go into the next loop. Okay, so next loop, you're going to walk straight into the closet.
Hell, that hurt.
This is loot number 3. Get in. Close the door. And for this entire loop, you don't do a thing. Don't do anything at all.
Now we wait.
Police, open up. With the police. Turn around, please.
Now, even though this loop gets nasty, it's important that you don't do anything. Stay where you are. Watch it all unfold. Don't react in any way.
I don't know what you... This is a mistake.
Uh-huh.
I don't... You must be... Look... I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk about this.
We will.
I don't know who you are, but I am not who you're looking for. This...
Anyone else?
It's a mistake.
Come on out.
Please don't hurt me.
Anyone else here? Husband, boyfriend, girlfriend.
My husband. He's at work. He'll be here any second.
Us then. 8 years ago, your father, a gun?
Father,
ring any bells?
Why are you asking?
Father, come, skip this part.
Please, I swear. Oh!
You're gonna give me his watch. Only question is how much you make me hurt you before you do.
I don't know about anyone.
Keep lying. See how creative I can get.
Help!
Be honest with yourself. You knew this would happen. There's no cavalry coming. Nobody's gonna save you. If you want to live, tell me where the watch is. This is your very last chance.
It's in the vent in the bathroom. Under the medicine cabinet.
Good girl.
It's there. I gave you what you wanted. And I won't tell anyone. Find it?
I did.
Okay, now will you let me go? What are you?
Easy now. Deep breath in.
No. No!
Again, still don't do anything. He's gonna leave in a second. Once he's left, you can get out of the closet and walk into the hallway to reset the loop. So he's left now. We're gonna get out.
Are you? No.
Just let this bit play out.
It'll restart. It has to restart. I can't do this. It's not really like losing you, all right? And the baby. Oh fuck! It's gonna restart. I know it will. It has to.
Go into the hallway, and we're on the next loop. First thing we want to do is walk up to the counter
what the fuck?
And grab the knife.
Are you kidding me?
Or you can grab a spoon from the table, it's up to you. And then we wait for the wife to come out of the bathroom. So as soon as she comes out and greets you, you want to go into the bathroom and close the door behind you.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess?
Ooh. Made dessert. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Thanks. That sounds great. In a sec.
Okay. Rude.
Because we got a little more information this time, so we can try and learn some more. So click on the medicine cabinet. Then get your knife out. You can also use keys for this. And drag it down to just underneath. There's a ventilation grid there. And then let go. And he's going to pry open the grid. And this is where we find the pocket watch. So it's labeled object when you first look at it. But that is actually the pocket watch. Now you want to open the door?
So this was her father's watch. Must be worth a lot of money.
Press B to get out of that. Now you want to open the door? Go back into the living room and talk to your wife. You want to question her about her past, followed by telling her you know what she was hiding in the vent. So question her about her past and tell her you know what she was hiding in the vent.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
What?
There's a man. And he said that you killed your father.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I need you to tell me the
truth. Now, after this brief exchange...
Where is this coming from?
Listen, I'm sorry. I'm living the same 10 minutes over.
You'll need to convince her you're in a time loop. This is where you go into the bedroom again and use the present to prove yourself. So choose what to prove with.
Let's see.
Bedroom. In the drawer. So you drag the present.
This present.
There you go.
Look, look, it's clearly unopened. But I know there were baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today.
So there's a long conversation that's going to follow.
I told you that I'm.
And she's going to admit to everything.
Do you believe me now?
And she'll tell you about the Polaroid on the fridge, which you can just see there.
I don't even know where to start. My dad wasn't always the man he wanted to be. After I was born, my mom was really focused on me, and I guess my dad felt... It doesn't matter. He started sleeping with my nanny. It was the start of my mom's spiral. Nothing was the same after she died. I blamed him. I mean, it was sort of his fault. And I poked at him a lot. We fought. Nobody can hurt you like the ones you love, right? Oh, anyway, God.
Hey, I know that this is hard, but please, I need to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Christmas Eve, he had caught me trying to sneak out, and I was so mad. I just poked at him and prodded at him, and he... hit me.
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, I saw red, of course, and he always had guns around. I grabbed one and I shot him. And I just ran. Made it here on New Year's Eve. That Polaroid on the fridge was actually taken an hour after I got here. I was gonna turn myself in, but it was a new year. A few weeks later, you showed up and, well, and things were almost good before it all ended today. I killed my father.
So in a second,
never thought I'd say that.
The cop's going to show up and you're just going to let it all play out. Now, you know, get arrested again, you know, don't react.
Please.
Etc.
Talk to me.
So don't do anything now.
Will you just say something?
Here comes the cop.
I wanted to tell you.
So just move out the way.
Police, open up.
What now?
And just let this play out.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
All right, let's get this over with.
Ow!
Now you, hands behind your back,
help
please.
Me. Don't Will you move. Come help me?
all right, easy.
Wrists. This is a mistake. Babe, will you...
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No, please, no. This can't be real. This can't be...
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
I don't want to do this, please.
Uh-uh, no playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I don't want to do this. Babe, are you...
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
Please, please just let us go.
Okay, let's just see.
Babe, Will you tell him? This?
No. No, please. Will you? Please. Okay. Just stop. Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please.
Okay, so this time when you reappear, head straight to the fridge and grab the Polaroid.
I'm gonna fucking get you.
So we're gonna go straight there. Unfortunately, we have to open the fridge to get the view of the Polaroid to get it. And then you're just gonna wait for your wife to sit down.
New Year's Eve.
And then you're gonna go and talk to her.
It's less than a week after she showed her father.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert?
Great. I'll let you know when I'm hungry.
Okay.
So she's going to go and turn the light on, sit down. Now you're going to go and talk to her. So click on her. And you're going to want to prove the day is restarting.
I'm stuck in a time loop and I can prove it.
And then tell her what happened the night she ran away.
Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better.
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How could you?
I couldn't, right? You told me in a previous loop.
What?
Look, I'm on your side.
On my side? Oh, God. Look, I couldn't. I didn't know how to tell you.
Okay, now, so there's going to be a load of new dialogue options.
So
what you need to do is question her about her past and run through all of these new dialogue options. So you may have to do a couple of stabs at this because of the time. But we'll see how we get on.
That's it.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be nice? But you won't forget this. Neither of us will. Things like this just don't get forgiven.
You've been lying to me all this time?
Yeah. What else could I do? If you found out who I really was. I just didn't want to lose you, that's all. But here we are. God damn it.
Hey.
God fucking damn.
Why'd you do it?
I never meant to hurt anyone. I would wish. Why did you have to ask me about it?
Babe?
Why did I tell you?
So she's going to walk out. So we're going to have to take a second stab at this. So I'm going to walk into the hallway to reset the loop. And again, we're going to go and grab the Polaroid, straight away. So go to the fridge.
New Year's Eve, 8 years ago. It's less than a week after she showed her father. I can't imagine what she must have been going through.
We're going to finish questioning her now.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
So she'll sit down and we go over. A question about her past. So the ones in grey are the ones that you have already asked. So we'll ask about her father's affair.
So, your father's affair. What happened?
What affair? I don't know about any affair. But thank you for that mental picture.
Your nanny. What do you remember about her?
My nanny? I was 2 when she left. I don't remember anything about her.
Actually, we've missed something out.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can... Look, I know how your father...
Yeah, we missed out the proving about the time loop.
How?
I couldn't.
I...
Look.
On my... Oh, God.
Before we carry on questionnaire. So make sure you remember to do that. Before you carry on questioning. Right, here we go. So, where did you get the watch?
How'd you get the watch?
That fucking watch. It was my mom's. My grandfather actually made it. It was gonna pass down to me. Well, I guess it did, didn't it?
Hey.
After I shot him, I wasn't thinking. It was there and I just grabbed it. I hate that thing so much, but it's all I have left of them.
Could you tell me again what happened that night?
I don't want to do this. Can we please not do this?
Please, babe. I need to know.
You need to know. It was Christmas Eve. You caught me trying to sneak out. I was mad. I don't know. I was young, stupid. I went at him. I'd never seen it, but my dad had a rough side, and I was pushing and pushing, and he hit me.
Baby, I am so sorry.
I'd never been hit before. It was a shock. I don't remember grabbing the gun. He always had guns around. I shot him. I grabbed the watch and ran. I murdered my father. So there you go.
Hey.
You needed to know. Now you know.
And I'm still here. I'm still with you.
Yeah. For now.
Okay, so the loop is going to end in a similar way. We're just gonna back out of that.
Okay.
We need the cop to turn up.
I understand. Just if you want to talk, so do I. Please talk to me. Will you just say something? I wanted to tell you. I'm sorry. I know it doesn't matter, but I am. Will you just say something? Anything?
Just let this happen.
Silence.
If she leaves, it's okay. God. Don't worry.
I'm sorry. I can't be here right now.
The cop will march her back in.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah?
Follow me to your apartment. I'm with the police.
Oh. Oh. All right.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate.
Hold still.
Oh, let's... Oh, my...
Now you, hands behind you.
Again, just let it play out.
Move.
Don't react.
My wrists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. Please, no. This can't be real. This can't be.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
I don't want to do this. Please.
Uh-uh. No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I don't want to do this. Babe, are you...
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
Please, please, just let us go.
Okay, let's just see.
Look, I don't know. No, please.
She's gonna kill you again. Okay. To go to the next loop. Now this time, in the next loop, it's time to get some answers from that cop. So, as soon as the loop restarts, you're going to want to grab both mugs and the Polaroid from the fridge. And then you need to greet your wife. So, we grab the mug there. We grab that mug as well. And we're going to grab the Polaroid. And now we can greet the wife.
Didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Now we go into the bathroom. Close the door behind you. Go into the medicine cabinet. And get out the sleeping pills. So now in your inventory, you're gonna want to drag one of the mugs to the sink and fill it with water. And then you're gonna want to drag the sleeping pills into the mug you've just filled to drug them.
These pills pack a fucking punch.
And now you want to go back into the living room, and then head immediately into the bedroom. Turn on the light. You'll get a shock. Then you want to go back into the living room and give the mug that you filled to your wife.
You thirsty?
Ooh, you read my mind.
So she'll drink that. And then she'll go put it on the sink and then sit back down. Now, at this point, if you haven't yet, or even if you have, just click on her book to ask her about it.
What you reading?
Oh, it's not really your thing.
Oh, try me.
You're gonna make fun of me. It's a book of meditations. Zen stuff.
Yeah, it's not my thing.
I'm so tired all of a sudden.
So she's gonna...
Oh, I'm just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
She's gonna get up and go turn the light off and close the door. In the meantime, we're gonna get in a closet and close the door behind us. And after a few seconds, we'll say, now we wait. And time will fast forward to when the cop shows up.
Now we wait.
So when the cop shows up, he'll walk in, he'll start looking around, and eventually he'll open the bedroom door and spot the wife asleep on the bed. He'll go in, try the light switch, and when he turns it on, he'll get electrocuted and fall to the ground. And then when you hear him hit the floor, that's when you can step out the closet, go into the bedroom, empty his pockets, and tie him up.
Anyone home?
So you stay put, let him have a look round. He's gonna go in the bathroom first.
Police, come on out.
Now he's gonna go into the bedroom, spot your wife. He'll turn the light on, get electrocuted.
What the?
When he hits the floor, then you can come out. So you go straight into the bedroom to the unconscious cop. Take everything he owns. So revolver, two sets of handcuffs, the knife and the phone. And then you're going to want to drag one of the handcuffs to him to tie him up. Now you can ask him questions, but at this point he's definitely not going to cooperate. So to get him to talk, go into your inventory again. Grab the revolver, drag it down to his leg. Make sure it's his leg and not his torso, otherwise you'll kill him. And then just let go and it'll shoot him in the leg. Now when he wakes up, you click on him. And you can start asking him questions. So, first of all, you're going to want to ask about the watch.
Why do you want the watch?
Shit. I need a doctor.
Yeah, I'll say. And I'm going to hurt you again if you make me. The watch, come on.
Fuck. Fucking watch. You have any idea what that thing is worth?
Money? That's what this is about? You'd murder us for money?
You really don't know?
No.
Your wife. Her father. Closest thing to family I ever had.
You knew him?
Knew him. He taught me everything I know. He was good to me. No one else was. And that monster murdered him.
Now you're going to want to ask him about the relationship with her father.
You knew her father, right?
Yeah. He was good to me. Taught me a lot. I owe him this. Now, will you please untie me?
Next, you're going to want to ask about the murder charge.
What are we being accused of exactly?
You really have no idea, do you?
8 years ago, she murdered her father in cold blood.
Now you're going to say, how do you know it was her?
What makes you think she did it?
Of course she did it. Same gun, same
Make sure you do it in these orders, by the way. And then you're going to say, why would she possibly do something like that?
Why would she possibly do something like that?
Money, jealousy, a million reasons. You should ask her.
Finally, you're going to say, how was her father murdered?
How did her father die?
Her. She shot him Christmas Eve 8 years ago. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished the job. 2 shots, close range, heartless.
Wait, what? No, that's not true. She told me she ran away on Christmas Eve. But by New Year's, on New Year's, she was here. She was hundreds of miles away when he was killed.
She was. Prove it. She's a murderer. Murderers lie. You don't have proof.
At this point, you want to leave the conversation. And you want to bring out the Polaroid and drag it down to the cop. And that'll show him the photo.
Look at this picture.
What about it?
Look at the date.
December 31st.
That's the day she murdered him.
No. That is the day he was murdered, but she was hundreds of miles away.
I don't understand.
No shit, it wasn't her. She didn't kill him.
Now you get new dialogue. So, first of all, you say, who could have killed her?
So, who could have killed her father?
I don't know. Everything points to her.
And then, finally, click on him again.
Listen up.
And ask him about the nanny.
What do you know about the nanny?
Who?
The nanny the old man had the affair with. What do you know about her?
Why do you care about the nanny?
It was years ago.
Now, you can leave the conversation, but just before the loop resets, bring up his phone.
You're a monster.
Go into his messages. Find one from Bumblebee. And just click on the number. Then dial it. The call will go through, but you won't be able to talk to her. But it'll be useful later.
Please.
Oh, Dad, the movie's about to start. I'll call you back later. I told you to call me earlier. Love you.
Now, if you want to, you just go into the hallway to reset the loop.
Oh, fuck. I'm bleeding.
Now, we've got a lot of new information here. So, we're going to put it to some good use. But don't get arrested or killed. So first things first, you're going to want to talk to your wife and prove that the day's restarting by telling her what happened the night she ran away. So she's going to come out now and give you a greeting.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Talk to her now. Prove the day's restarting.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can prove it.
Right.
And then tell her what happened the night she ran away.
Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better.
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
You can fast forward this bit.
How could you?
I couldn't.
I...
Look.
It would just skip the dialogue.
Oh, God. Look, I didn't. Please.
And then you want to talk to her again.
So then, talk
to her about the past and tell her that the Polaroid proves that she didn't kill him.
You didn't kill him?
What?
When you shot him, he survived.
No, that can't be. I saw him. He was bleeding.
Babe, he didn't die. He was going to recover. And somebody else came in and killed him on New Year's.
Somebody else?
But it wasn't you. You weren't there. The Polaroid on the fridge, that proves it.
All this time, I need to sit down.
So she's going to go and sit on the couch. You're going to want to talk to her one more time. Okay. So talk to her about her past again. Ask her about her father's affair.
Father's affair.
God, I hate.
And then after she's done talking about this.
I don't know. My dad loved my mom.
Ask her how the mother found out.
Having me made things tough on the marriage. And my nanny was right there. He wasn't always as good a man as he wanted to be.
So ask her how her mother found out about the affair.
How'd your mom find out about the affair?
Dad knocked up the nanny and she wanted to keep it, so tough to keep that secret. There were complications. Poor woman died in childbirth. My dad, God, he wanted to adopt the kid, but he could not do that to my mom.
What did your mom say?
Nothing. She just got sick. She hated him so much by the end.
What did he do?
Nothing. He didn't do fucking anything. Denied it until the day she died.
Now, you want to ask her about the nanny.
Your nanny. What do you remember about her?
My nanny? I was like 2 years old when she left. I never even knew her name.
Then ask about the nanny's child.
What do you know about your nanny's child? Your brother, I guess?
I honestly wasn't even sure he existed. I think I overheard stuff about my dad wanting to adopt him, but no way my mom would have it. She hated the idea of that kid so much.
And then say, ask her where her brother could be now.
Do you know where your brother is now?
I have no idea. Sometimes I wonder if he was even real. My mom was so out of it. And I mean, if this kid did exist, I'm sure my dad would have tried to find him after my mom died.
So at this point, you can leave the conversation.
Let's talk later.
The cop will likely show up in a second, but he's definitely not going to listen to you. So.
My whole 8 years, I thought.
We're just going to let this play for a second until the cop turns up.
I thought he was dead. If I had known.
Can sit down on the couch next to her.
Sorry, this is just. Jesus. So then, who killed him? If I'd known he was alive, I could have done something. I could have stopped it. I guess. I mean, the good news? That's it. That's the secret. That's the skeleton. And now that you know it, I mean, if you'll still have me, we can start fresh. Clean slate.
And here comes the cop.
I've never been able to say that out loud before. So.
Open up. And you're just going to let this play out. Again, you're just not going to do anything. Let it play out.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill anyone. Look, I can...
No excuses.
You have to listen to me.
No, I do not. Only people I have to listen to are my daughter and my mother. My mother's dead. Now shut up. That's enough. Hold still.
No, it's not. I didn't do it. Ow.
Don't
help
move.
Me. Will you come help me?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. I'm not resisting.
My wrists. I don't. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
There's a piece of evidence I need.
Wait. Listen. Babe, show him the photo.
Where's your father's pocket watch? I know you've got it.
No! Look at the picture. Babe, give it to him. It's important. It shows I'm innocent. It shows I never killed anyone.
Where's the watch?
You're not listening to me.
All right. Have it your way.
Look, No, please. Will you? Please. Okay. Just stop. Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please. The watch is in the...
Okay, so we're now on loop number 8.
He won't listen to us. How do I make him listen?
So the first thing we're going to want to do is talk to your wife. So she's going to come out of the bathroom again in a second. And we're going to prove the day's restarting again by telling her what happened the night she ran away. So here she comes.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can prove it.
Right.
Look, now again, you can skip.
I know.
What are you?
No, it was Christmas Eve, and he hit.
How?
You can skip this dialogue.
But he did.
Where are you?
Now after this dialogue.
Somebody else killed that old Polaroid from the coffee shop. It proves you won't.
This.
I know.
I need to sit down.
You need to go into the closet. Find the phone.
This is too much.
And then you need to use it to call Bumblebee.
My whole.
When she answers,
Hello?
You want to say that your father wants to arrest your wife.
What?
Your dad says that my wife killed him.
And then say that your wife is innocent.
This isn't funny, you creep.
Listen, my wife is innocent, but your daddy, he won't listen to us.
Sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
He doesn't have the whole story. Please, could you just tell him to listen to us?
No, why would...
Please, he's making a big mistake. You can help him.
I mean... Who killed him? Fine. Okay. I'll call him. If I'd known.
Now, while you're waiting for him, you want to talk to your wife again. And at this point, you want to talk about the cop.
And in the next few minutes, the cop is going to be at the door.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes.
So you're going to let him... you're going to wait for him to arrive.
No, we wait.
I could have stopped it.
Now, when you hear the elevator ding, you'll hear the cop take a call from Bumblebee in the hallway. It's important that you don't do anything until he rings the doorbell. If you open the door too early, he hangs up and the loop goes really bad.
What's up?
So wait until he rings the doorbell before you open the door.
What do you... Honey, I think you got prank called. What did they frighten you? Listen to what? Oh, okay, I'll listen to him, but honey... Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of it.
So again, wait till he rings the doorbell.
Love you more.
Now you can open the door and your wife will take over.
Okay, let's talk. Get on the ground.
Wait, please. Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father. I have proof. There's a picture of me the day he died. I was hundreds of miles away.
Show me.
On the fridge. Please, look.
Don't move.
So, your wife will hand over the watch eventually, and the cop will give a little more information about your wife's brother.
That's it.
What? It shows I didn't do it.
You've shot him and you left him to die.
But it wasn't...
What an embarrassment. He was a great man. I can't imagine what he would...
You knew him?
Knew him. He was like a father to me. Taught me everything I know. He trusted me. And you shot him.
I had no idea. I'm sorry. I miss him too. How did you know him?
No. You missed your chance to talk. Now it's my turn. That's enough.
Hold still.
Ow. No, I didn't do it. Ow.
Don't
help
move.
Me. Will you come help me? My wrists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell me? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out.
There's a piece of evidence I need.
Wait. Listen. Babe, show him the photo.
Where's your father's pocket watch? I know you've got it.
No, look at the picture. Babe, give it to him. It's important. It shows I'm innocent. It shows I never killed anyone.
Where's the watch?
You're not listening to me.
All right. Have it your way.
Look, I don't know. No, please. Will you? Please. Okay. Just stop. Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please.
So you may have to repeat previous steps. So we'll wait for her to come out again.
Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Days we start
in a time loop, and I can prove it.
Look, how your father died, it was not... I know how...
What are you...
No, it wasn't. It was Christmas, and he hit.
How?
I couldn't. But he didn't.
Where are you?
He survived. Somebody yelled. That old polar... It proved.
This...
I know.
I need to sit down.
So we're gonna go and call Bumblebee again.
This is too much. My whole 8 years, I thought.
Hello?
Hey, your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help?
If I
please,
know.
He is gonna hurt her.
What are you talking about? Why would you say that?
My wife is innocent, but your dad won't listen to us.
I don't know what you
Jesus.
Have
to... Hey, well, please, could you just call him and tell him to listen? He doesn't have the whole story.
So then...
Okay, fine.
Who killed
him? I'll call him, but lose my number.
Okay, so...
If I'd known he was alive, I could have done something.
Now, we're gonna go
I
and talk to the wife again. Tell her about the cop.
And in the next few minutes, the cop is going to be at the door.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes.
Again, at this point, you're going to explain the cop's connection to her father.
The cop says that he was close to your dad. When he died, this is personal.
Yeah, well, same.
And you're going to, again, wait for him to arrive.
No, we wait.
I guess... Bumblebee.
So again, we're going to wait for the doorbell to ring before we open the door. And then the wife will take over again.
What do you... Honey, I think you got prank called. What did you threaten? Listen to us. Okay, I'll listen to him, but honey... Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. I love you more. All right.
Is that
him?
Okay. Let's talk.
Get on the ground.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
Please, wait. Stop. I have something.
So we're going to move away.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father. I have proof. There's a picture of me the day he died. I was hundreds of miles away.
In fact, we'll just go and sit down on the couch.
On the fridge. Please, look.
Don't move. I'll be damned.
Listen, I know my father was important to you. I miss him, too.
But I always thought you weren't there.
I wasn't there.
But then?
I don't know. But it wasn't me.
I'm sorry. I really am. My daughter, she's all I care about. She's dying. Cancer. And
insurance won't. I can't pay for the treatment. That watch, though, it could cover it all.
God, if she knew I was doing this, thank you for not... If you told her what I was really here for, she'd never talk to me again.
I'm going now.
Wait just a second.
So she's now going to go and hand over the watch. And the cop will give a little more information about your wife's brother.
Here, take the watch. You need it more than I do. She does.
I'm pretty good at finding people, obviously. I'll find out who killed your father.
Thank you.
Actually, there's one thing that might help.
What?
When I found him, he lost a lot of blood. I tried to stop the bleeding, but anyway, he was saying something.
What was he saying?
Just the word monster, over and over. I always wondered what it meant.
It's my brother. Oh my God.
You have a brother.
My mom was right. She was right all along. When my father and my nanny were having their affair, there was a baby, a boy.
A baby? I knew about the affair, but he never mentioned a child.
My mother hated him for it, hated the kid too, always yelling at my dad about the monster. That's him.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. But I'll find him. For you and for him.
Thank you. Wow. So what happens now? Is it over?
I think it is. Yeah. Now we can go find your brother and move forward.
Yeah. Yeah, wow. I never thought I'd be able
Sadly,
to
though,
anyone would happen. I thought I'd have to
I don't think it's him. Over.
But you listened. And you're still here.
I told you. I'm not going anywhere.
Man. I really, really love you.
Really. Really. I really love you.
Right, so loot number 9 officially. What we're going to want to do, you can repeat the previous steps if you want. Tell her why her father's really doing this when you call Bumblebee, etc., etc. But it gets you nowhere. So instead, wait for your wife to come out and prove the day's restarting by telling her what happens, just like normal. This time,
not now.
Okay. I'm not going to skip the dialogue.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can prove it.
Right.
Because I think there's new dialogue.
Look how your father died. It's not what you think. I know how he really died.
What are you doing? It was a heart attack.
No, it wasn't. It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out, and he hit you.
How could you know that?
I couldn't. You told me in a previous loop.
I did what?
Listen, he didn't die when you shot him.
What are you doing?
He survived. Your brother, the one you always called Monster, he killed him a week later.
I have a fucking brother?
A half-brother from your father's affair. He's the one who did it. That Polaroid from the coffee shop, it proves it wasn't you.
What is going on?
I know.
Okay, you ready? There's more. A man is about to ring the doorbell and accuse you of murder.
What?
He was close to your father, and when your dad died, it really messed him up.
Okay. I'll be ready. I need to sit down.
So she's going to sit down. We're going to go and call Bumblebee again now.
This is too much.
This time... Okay. You're just gonna say your wife is innocent.
Hello?
Hey, your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help? Right? Please, he is gonna hurt her.
He has to.
What are you talking about? Why would you say that?
My wife is innocent, but your dad, he won't listen
this?
To her.
I don't know what you want.
Hey, well, please, could you just call him and tell him to listen? He doesn't have the whole story.
Okay, fine. I'll call him. But lose my number.
I thought.
So now you're going to want to go and speak to your wife again, talk about her past, and find out more about her brother being a killer, or being the killer.
Your half brother, He's the killer. How do we find him?
I don't know. Nobody ever told me anything about him. I don't even know his name.
Okay, what about the nanny?
I was 2 years old. I have no idea. I mean, the cop said he knew my father, right? Right? Maybe he was there back then?
So now, go back to the previous topic. Talk about the cop. And just tell her that the cop wants the watch to save his daughter.
The cop? He's after your father's watch. His daughter has cancer, and the watch will pay for her treatment.
That's awful. I can't imagine what that's like.
And now we wait for him to arrive again.
No, we wait.
So the events are going to play out similarly. Wait for the phone to ring from Bumblebee. Then wait for the doorbell to ring before you open the door. And then just let it all happen. Hey, now, this time, the cop will vaguely remember the nanny's name. Pay attention to it.
What do you... Honey, I think you got prank calls. What the... Did they threaten you? Listen to what? Oh, okay, I'll listen to them, but honey... Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. I love you more.
Now remember, wait for the doorbell, then open the door, and pay attention to the dialogue very carefully.
All right,
is that him?
Up.
Okay, let's talk. Get on the ground.
Oh shit! Wait, please. Wait, please, wait, stop! I have something you need to see.
So we'll go on the couch.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father.
What?
He had a love child, bastard. That's your killer.
You expect me to believe that?
I don't care what you believe. The bastard destroyed everything I loved. Destroyed my mother. She called him the monster, and he was.
Monster?
What?
Oh, it's just... That was the last thing I heard him say. It never occurred to me that it meant... that.
Listen... I know my father was important to you. I miss him too.
But I always thought you weren't there.
I wasn't there.
But then...
I don't know. But it wasn't me. Look, I know why you're doing this. I get it.
You couldn't possibly.
You can't make us pay for what your daughter's going through. Don't take it out on us.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. If my daughter knew what I was doing, she wouldn't understand. She'd never forgive me. I'm going now.
Wait, just a second. Here, take the watch. You need it more than I do. She does.
I'll look for your brother. I'll start with the nanny, go from there.
How much do you remember about her?
It's been a long time.
Do you remember her name?
Something flowery. Daphne, Daisy, something like that. I'll dig into it. I'll let you know when I know more.
Wow.
Right, so, in the next loop...
No, it's gonna happen again.
We're going to do things almost identical to the previous one, but with a minor change. Now, deep breath. This one's gonna get rough.
Fuck.
So, again, we're gonna talk to the wife.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Let me know when you're...
Yeah, I will.
Prove the days we start.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can prove
and
it.
Once again, we're going to tell her what happened the night she ran away. You can skip this dialogue, because this is like for like from before.
What are you doing?
No, it wasn't. It was Chris, and he hit you.
How could you know?
I could...
I did what?
Listen, what are you... He survived. Your brother. He killed...
I have a fucking...
A half-brother. He's the one who... That Polaroid, it proves...
What is...
I know.
All right, there's more. Listen, he's gonna... But he's... His daughter has cancer. He was close to you.
Yeah. I need to sit down.
Right, so she's gonna go and sit down. In the meantime, we're gonna go into the bedroom. We're gonna go into the drawer. This grab the trash. Present. And in the present, you want to open it. And you're going to want to take out the baby clothes.
Okay. We'll
baby clothes with my mother's name. She wants baby clothes with my mother's name.
He has to.
So they're now in your inventory. Okay. So go and speak to your wife again.
I mean...
Oh, no. First of all, sorry. Go to the closet. Call Bumblebee.
It's insane.
Get the whole wife is innocent thing going.
All these years... I thought. This is crazy.
Hello?
Hey. Your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help? Please, he is gonna hurt her.
What are you talking about? Why would you say that?
My wife is innocent, but your dad, he won't listen to us.
Any other family.
I don't know what you want.
Hey, well, please, could you just call him and tell him to listen? He doesn't have the whole story.
I don't know anything about
him.
Okay.
Fine, I'll call him, but lose my number.
Okay, so now go to your wife again, talk about the cop.
I guess.
You're gonna do the whole, let's wait for him to arrive.
No, wait.
I guess.
So this time, when you open the door.
What's up?
Again, waiting for the doorbell to ring. You need to let the whole thing play out, but wait for your wife to go and grab the pocket watch, and that's when you're going to intervene.
Listen to what? Oh, okay, I'll listen to him, but honey... Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of it. Love you more. All right.
Is that
up.
Him?
Here we go.
Okay. Let's talk.
Get on the ground.
Oh, shit.
Please.
Wait. Stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father.
What?
He had a love child.
We can't skip the dialogue. Oh no, we can't skip the dialogue.
You expect me to believe that?
I don't care what you believe. The bastard destroyed everything I loved. Destroyed my mother. She called him the monster.
So at the end of the, this is like flight from the previous loop, by the way. So at the end of the conversation, when the cop mentions the nanny's name being something flowery, you're going to want to open your inventory and then drag the baby clothes to the cop.
I know my father was important to you.
Yeah.
I miss him too.
But I always thought you weren't there.
I wasn't there.
But then...
I don't know. But it wasn't me. Look, I know why you're doing this. I get it.
You couldn't possibly.
You can't make us pay for what your daughter's going through. Don't take it out on us.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. If my daughter knew what I was doing, she wouldn't understand. She'd never forgive me. I'm going now.
Wait, just a second.
We're gonna stand up. Just get ready for this next bit.
Here. Take the watch. You need it more than I do. She does.
I'll look for your brother. I'll start with the nanny, go from there.
How much do you remember about her?
It's been a long time.
Do you remember her name?
Something flowery.
Here we go. This is our cue. Drag the baby clothes to the cop.
Daphne, Daisy, something like
Sir?
That.
I'll dig into it. I'll let you know when I know
Look at
more.
This.
Cute one, see? So, what?
Name. Look at the name. Is that the nanny that he had the affair with?
Oh, yes. Dahlia. That's it. Her name was Dahlia.
Why are you saying this? No. Is this some kind of joke? Is this funny to you?
She was my mother.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh.
No. No. No.
Now then, final loop.
Hey, come on, snap out of it. Look, I know this is a lot to drop on you. But I gotta know that we're on the same page concerning these feelings. So consider your answer to this question very carefully. What do you want with my daughter?
I can't just stop feeling for her. I love her. I love her with everything in me.
I don't care about your feelings. Feel however you feel. Feelings don't matter. What are you going to do?
You. You're fucking radioactive, you know.
So
that?
Don't click any of the conversation prompts. Instead,
my wife, your mother,
there is a bookshelf along the bottom of the screen, and you should be able to grab
permission to date my daughter. The thought of you touching her, your grubby fucking hands, I'll break every bone in your body.
Look,
it's maybe not.
Not all on you. I could have been more honest, but fuck, not this. None of us deserve this, but we gotta think about her, not ourselves. And you know what you gotta say for her. Think about it. Say something, piece of shit. You fucking idiot.
Fuck.
You are so naive, so stupid.
So that was just a cutscene. This is the final loop, I believe. So what you want to do, grab the knife.
No. You can't fucking be. How could I forget?
Honey, babe, are you?
No, you stay back.
Hey, it's me, it's okay.
No, don't touch me!
Let me help. What is it?
You stay away.
Talk to me.
No.
Whoa, tell me what's going on. Hey.
But... can't be true. It can't be true.
Here we go. So, grab the knife. Wait for her to come out of the bathroom. Go straight in. Close the door behind you.
Not now.
Okay. Rude.
Close the door. And now you want to grab the pocket watch. So, medicine cabinet. Get your knife out. And open the ventilation grid. Grab the pocket watch. And then just wait. Don't do anything. So, it's slightly different. You see it's winding backward now. And you're going to end up with a slightly different version of the past in slightly different conversation. You're welcome to choose either answer you want when the conversation comes up. But to get the ending, don't click on any of the prompts. Instead, well, I'll show you in a second.
Back. Look,
I know this is a terrible shock, but we need to be on the same page. These feelings for my daughter, your sister. Look, this isn't how I wanted to tell you. You deserve, both of you deserve better.
So,
you know, the thing,
instead of choosing any of these prompts,
worst thing in the world,
choose the book.
My little girl.
And watch. Well,
that was the worst thing. And now a baby. You, with your little love. I guess it was always going to happen. Nothing
now
stays
just wait
swallowed
out.
Down forever. So, you got to make a call. If I could go back. Things would be different. You can't just try again. That's not how life works. So you gotta make the choice, and you gotta make it now. Say something. Say something.
He really likes his books.
Fine. You're gonna force my hand. Fine. God damn. You just won't listen.
Sir, are you, sir?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Wait, sir, no, I... No, no, fucking stop!
Didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. Why a book on meditations?
I don't know. I've always been curious about it. My dad was always into that sort of thing.
My Zen wife, huh?
Look, there's a line. It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experience of living in the present moment. Babe.
Yeah, you're right. Not my thing.
Cool. Good talk, honey.
As you were.
So now we're just going to play this out. Let's grab the mugs.
Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. Mind doing that tomorrow? Storm tonight.
Go over to the table. Set the table. No need to drug anybody this time.
Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second.
Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Oh, wow. Thanks for setting everything up. So, when is the dessert not just dessert? I have something to share. Just open it.
Yeah. I'm pregnant. We are having a baby. So? How you feeling over there?
I don't know how to say this. I've forgotten a lot of things that... I'm just remembering now. Things that, if I could go back, I would have done differently.
What are you talking about?
Your nanny, from your father's affair.
What about her?
Her name was Dahlia. She was my mother.
But...
Your dad found me after your mother passed. It's me. I'm your brother.
What the fuck are you saying?
Babe, there's more. It was me. I'm the man that killed your father.
Kind of sick fucking joke.
It's not a joke. Look, his office is filled with books, all the way up to the ceiling. I never forgot how weird that all looked.
No. 8 years. I'm having your baby.
It was self-defense. It was him or me.
You just forgot to mention it.
Holly,
I'll
open
get
up.
It.
With the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Sure. Sure.
Hey.
I think he may have slightly messed this loop up. I think, skip the dessert.
What is going on?
Now you. Hands behind.
Don't Will you come
move.
Help me?
Look.
My wrists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding. Look,
hey,
I...
How's your daughter
I don't
doing?
Know.
Mistake.
You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out.
We can't have the cop come in this
You're
time.
You're making a mistake. This is... You can't do this.
So just ignore... Ignore this last little bit that we just did.
This is more
instead, do this.
All right, it's getting easier.
So we're gonna wait for the wife to come out. We're gonna not let her do anything.
Not now.
We're gonna talk to her instead.
Rude.
Oh, fuck's sake. She keeps moving. It's a problem. Talk to her about past and tell her what really happened.
There are things I need to tell you. Things that if I could go back, I would change.
And then say, you are her brother.
Your nanny, from your father's affair.
What about her?
Her name was Dahlia. She was my mother.
But...
Your dad found me after your mother passed. It's me. I'm your brother.
What the fuck are you saying?
Babe, there's more. It was me. I'm the man that killed your father.
What kind of sick fucking joke?
It's not a joke. Look, his office is filled with books, all the way up to the ceiling. I never forgot how weird that all looked.
No. 8 years. I'm having your baby.
Say it wasn't your fault.
It was self-defense. It was him or me.
And you just forgot to mention it. You're fucking disgusting.
I am so sorry.
Sorry? Hey, you married me. I'm pregnant with your baby. You animal.
I forgot it all. Somehow. I don't know how, but I did. And if I could go back, baby, you are my only family. I love you. I love you so much.
Don't you fucking dare. Fucking liar.
I'm trying to tell you the truth right now. And you've been lying.
Oh, you're blaming me now?
No. I'm just...
Fuck you. I'm leaving. Don't be here when I come back.
Enough. Fucking enough.
I think now it will just end.
Excuse me, ma'am.
We'll just go out into the hallway, reset the loop.
And we're back.
See, how do you end? How do we end this? We've seen the last loop. Maybe we'll tell her it is our fault.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Let me know.
Yeah, I won't.
There are things I need to tell you. Things that if... Look, it was me. I'm the man that killed your father.
What kind of...
Look, his office is filled...
What are you... You've been hiding? Lying to me? You...
I should have told you, I know that, but he was trying to kill me. It was self-defense.
You're fucking disgusting. You married me. You had sex. Oh my God, I'm having your child. You murderer.
You're not listening to me. It wasn't my fault. Not like you've been lying. Look.
You're blaming me now?
No, I mean...
Fuck you. I never want to see you again. Enough. Fucking enough.
I don't know how to end it. Not that way.
And we're back.
Maybe we need to get the pocket watch. Okay.
Talk later.
Best night ever. Guess who? Let me know when you're in.
Yeah, I will.
Go and get a pocket watch again. Maybe we have to get it twice. Get the keys this time. That'll do it. Yeah, we have to get it twice by the looks of it.
back.
Look.
I know this is a terrible shock, but we need to be on the same page.
We can skip this.
These feelings for my daughter, your sister. Look. I
choose the book.
This isn't how I wanted to tell you.
Hey, it's only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experience of living in the present moment.
You read that one, eh? I know the idea of forgetting things sounds crazy, but what if you could?
But it's only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experience of living in the present moment.
That's enough. This has to be done. Just won't
listen. Don't. Stupid.
Sir, are you, sir?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh.
No, no. No.
We missed something. We have to go and get the pocket watch again.
Let's talk later.
Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Pocket watch is not the answer this time. Maybe it's the book.
What you reading?
Oh, it's not really your thing.
Huh? That we ever and approach the
what? You know.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to tell her what really happened.
There are things I need to tell you. Things that if. Look, it was me. I'm the man that killed your father.
What kind of sick joke?
Look, his office is filled with books, all the way up to the ceiling. I never forgot how weird that looked.
What are you? You've been hiding, lying to me all you.
It's all my fault, all of it. I should have told you. God, you're my only family. I couldn't lose you. If I could go back, I'd fix this.
Go back? If you could go fucking back, I'm having your job.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you're sorry? That makes it better. Jesus.
Look, there's a cop coming here. He's gonna try and arrest you.
What? How do you even...
We don't have much time. Look, I can't undo what I've done, but I'll clear your name. I'll confess.
Who are you?
Just let me try to fix this, please.
Ah, right.
I ruined everything, but you deserve to have a life.
You're dis-
so the cop has to come.
Fine. You'll wait.
So I guess now we wait for the cop to turn up and then we go from there.
Oh. are not talking.
The awkward silence while we wait for the cop. Okay, here it comes.
Police,
let's do
up.
This.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What?
Sir?
Me?
Yes, you.
Hey, listen. No, no, never mind.
All right.
Oh, shit.
Not another word out of you. I'm with the police.
Sir.
Turn around, please.
Hey, listen.
Tell him what you
actually,
know.
I warned
right
you.
Right now.
Oh, shit. All right, we can't just keep ducking into conversations
Jesus
like this.
Christ.
We need to let her do the speaking.
Hey there.
There are things I need to do. Things that if... Look, it was me. I'm a...
Kind of sick.
Look, his office.
What? You've been out lying to me all you.
It's all my fault. I'm sorry. Baby, you were my only. If I could go.
You're sorry. I wish I never met you.
Cops coming here to arrest you. You don't have. Baby, I can't go back to the past, but I can. Just let me try. You deserve a.
You're disgusting. Fine.
Right, so. We're gonna wait. To skip time forward, I'm gonna go and get into bed until the cop arrives. Which I could have done in the last loop, to be fair, but I forgot.
Let's do this.
Okay.
With the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I know you think I killed my father, but please, if you...
Enough. You're under arrest.
Will you you have to listen to me.
No, I do not. Only people I have to listen to are my daughter and my mother's dead. Now shut up. That's enough. Hold still.
Whoa, ow. Hey, what the hell? Get your hands off. Whoa.
Don't move.
Help me. Will you come help me? Shit. My wrists. I don't know what you... This is a mistake.
Don't Babe, fucking move.
Will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
Press the wrong button.
Fuck.
But I think we need to kind of intervene before she gets arrested.
Okay.
So, let's do this.
There are things that if... Look, it was me. I'm the man that killed your father.
What kind of...
Look, his office is...
What? You've been lying to me all year.
It's all my fault. I'm sorry. Baby, you are my only family. If I could go back...
You're so... I wish I...
Cops coming here to arrest you. You don't have to... Baby, I can't go, but I can't... Just let me... You deserve...
You're just... Fine.
Ah, I wonder if I have to call Bumblebee.
Hello?
Hey, your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help? Please, he is gonna hurt her.
What are you talking about? Why would you say that?
Listen to me. I killed the old man. It wasn't her, it was me.
What are you talking about? This isn't funny. Lose my number.
Your dad doesn't have the whole story. He thinks that my wife did it.
I don't...
Please, just listen to me. Look, it's me that did it, not her.
But what?
Please, could you just call him and ask him and just listen?
Okay, okay. Jesus Christ. I'll call him.
Okay. Go and skip time forward.
Oh.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, Bumblebee. What's up? What do you... Honey, I think you got a prank call.
So you're gonna wait for him to ring the doorbell again?
Listen to what? Okay, I'll listen to him, but honey. Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. Love you more. All right,
let's
open
up.
Okay, let's talk. Get on the ground, please.
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I know you think I killed my father. Please, just listen to what my husband has to say. So?
Okay, so listen. It was me. I'm the one that killed the old man.
What?
The last words he was saying before he died. Monster, monster. I'm the monster. That's what his wife, what her mother, called me when she found out that I existed.
Jesus.
You killed your father and married your sister.
It was an accident. He attacked me.
An accident?
Excuse me?
That's what you're going with?
Are you fucking kidding me?
You, shut up.
No!
Okay, so we made some wrong choices there. But this is how we do it. We don't need the pocket watch.
Your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help? Please, he is gonna hurt her.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm the one who killed the old man.
What are you... This is... Lose my...
We did this wrong as well.
Done.
Okay.
We need to do the greeting.
Second.
Not now.
Okay. Rude.
There are things I need to tell you. Things that... Look, it was me. I'm a manic.
What kind of...
Look, is...
What? You've been lying to me. You...
It's all my fault.
So the story that we're giving here about it being our fault, we need to make it match
cops coming here to
with the cop.
You don't have to believe me, it doesn't really matter. Baby, I can't, but I can't. Just let me try and fix it. You deserve it.
You're just fine.
So we're going to call Bumblebee.
I'm the one who killed the old man, not my wife.
Excuse me?
Your dad, please, could you...
How'd you even... Yeah.
Good. We'll go and fast forward time.
I'll listen to him, but honey. Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this.
Okay.
You more.
So we have to make the story match up.
All right,
let's
open
do
up.
This.
Okay, let's talk. Get on the ground, please.
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I know you think I killed my father, but please, just listen to what my husband
okay,
has to say.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay.
So?
Okay, so, listen. It was me. I'm the one that killed the old man.
What?
The last words he was saying before he died. Monster, monster, I'm the monster. That's what his wife, what her mother, called me when she found out that I existed.
Jesus.
You killed your father and married your sister.
This is all on me. She didn't know. It's not her fault. I just told her, like, the truth a second ago.
I don't... We'll deal with that later. There's a watch. I want the watch. Do you have it?
We'll give you the watch. We won't tell anybody. No one has to die.
Okay, hand it over.
Well, I don't have it with me. Let me just...
Grab it?
Yeah, it'll just be...
Nice try.
No!
Right. Okay. We need to get the watch then.
Motherfucker.
So let's do that.
In a second.
Not now.
Okay.
Should we tell her what happened first? No, let's go and get the watch. Now we're going to tell her what happened.
Oh, I forgot to call the landlord.
There are things I need to tell you. Things that... Look, it was me. I'm the man that killed your father.
What kind of...
Look, is...
What? You've lying.
It's all my fault. Baby,
So it looks like you have to confess. You have to take the responsibility. And you also have to do that to the cop as well. And then you hand over the watch. And then it should just carry on from there. So we've done that. We're going to call Bumblebee. We've got the watch. Confess, you're the killer.
I'm the one who killed the old man, not my wife.
Excuse
me. You're dead. Please.
How'd you even... Yeah, you bet I'm calling.
So we've got everything. Now we're going to go and lie down.
Bumblebee, what's up? What do you, honey? I think you got prank calls. What the, did they frighten you? Listen to what? Okay, I'll listen to him, but honey. Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. I love you more.
Okay, here we go.
All right, let's open up. This.
Okay, let's talk. Get on the ground.
Oh, shit.
Please.
Do it.
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I know you think I killed my father. Please, just listen to what my husband has to say. Do it.
Okay, so listen. It was me. I'm the one that killed the old...
What?
The last words he was... Monster. I'm the... That's what his... When she found out...
Jesus. You killed your father.
This is all on me. She didn't know. It's not her fault. I just told her, like...
We should be at hand over the pocket watch in a second.
We'll deal with that later. There's a watch. I want the watch. Do you have it?
Yeah. We'll give you the watch. We won't tell anybody. No one has to die. Here.
Good.
I'm going to leave now. Remember, if I found you once, I can find you again. And you don't want to see me again.
What just happened? I need you to leave.
Can we
get out?
Can we leave now?
Get the fuck out.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fuck. I got everything right. That's what you want. Get everything right.
So what? Maybe we get the watch again.
Best night ever. Let me know.
Yeah, I will.
Nope.
There are things I need to tell you, things that... Look, it was me. I'm a manic.
What kind of...
Look, is off...
What are you... You've been lying. You...
It's all my fault. Baby, you... If I...
You're so... I wish I never met...
Cops coming here to arrest you. You don't have to... Baby, I can't go, but I can't... Just let... You deserve...
You're just... Fine.
We must have done something wrong.
Hello?
Hey, please. I'm the one who killed the old man, not my...
Excuse...
Your dad? Please, could you...
How'd you... Yeah.
Oh, you do have to wait.
Hey, Bumblebee. What's up? What? What do you... Honey? You got prank calls. Did you threaten? Listen to us. Okay, I'll listen to him, but honey. Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of it. Love you more. All right,
let's
open
up.
Okay, let's talk. Get on the ground.
Oh, shit.
Please.
Do it.
Wait, stop. I have something you need.
Please, let me talk.
What did you say?
I know you think I killed my father. Please, just listen to what my husband has to say. So?
Okay,
so listen. It was me.
What?
The last words, monster. I'm... That's what his... When she found out...
Jesus.
You killed your father?
This is all on me. She didn't know...
No, we'll deal with that later. Do you have it?
Yeah. We won't tell any... No one.
I'm going to leave now. Remember, if I can find you again. And you don't want to see me again.
Sir?
What just happened? I need you to...
Babe?
Get out of here.
What happens if we just stay?
Get the fuck out, you fucking monster. You hear me? Get out of my apartment. I never want to see you again. Please, just leave. I can't look at you anymore. Fine. Fine. I'm done.
Let's see how we end this.
God damn it. God damn it.
Right, guys, I'm not sure why it's not ending, but that, I mean, that is how you get through 12 minutes. So, hope you enjoyed it. Hope this has been useful. Don't forget, it's free on Game Pass, so you can download it for yourself. But until next time, catch you in the next one.